Hello and welcome back to A Rose in the Twilight. I am your host, Tinman, and let's just get this out of the way. Yeah, Rose, we gonna have to behead you. I'm not looking forward to this. Please cut away. Nope. Okay. At least it was quick in comparison to the hanging, I guess. We're gonna have to. I'm gonna hate how many different ways we're gonna have to perform an execution. I can barely imagine what the courtyard one's gonna be. And we're back. Yay, let's go. Oh boy. Armory, okay. Pressure bullet. That drop the door. Yep. Okay. So. Switch back and take color. And I need to turn down the volume a bit. There we go. Cool. That's nice to know about how that works. Those boxes are frozen as well. Okay, I'm just gonna. Rose, you stay there. I'm gonna just not be able to interact with these guys. Oh, I see what we have to do. No. Quickly, Rose, quickly. Ah, damn it. No, that's not right. They're like zombies. That. That was a bad thing. Okay, so trigger this. Hey. I just realized I know what I'm going to do is drop this. I have no idea what's going to happen afterwards. Put it simply. Sucks to be you guys. Oh. I wasn't expecting that to, you know, be in a falling loop. Put it simply. I wonder if this guy's helping us because he's also got thorns coming out of him. I need to wonder how he's powered, if that's the right word. Like, how is he running? Oh, an amalgamation. Okay, now, remember not to stand too close to the edge. Come on. That'll do. Let's stand back and watch these fellows just fall to their dooms. Is that all? That might be all. Okay, let's see if the path's clear. They are. Cool. Sorry. Just sorry. I have no idea what's happened to those knights. I wonder if we had to fire her out of a cannon. barrels seem explosive, don't they? That they certainly do. There's an infinite supply. Oh, I guess it's the giant's turn to do something. Hiya! Cool. Okay, so switch back to Rose. Can the giant actually go down these? No, we can't. Okay. Okay, there's a respawn point there, so. I can't take their colour. Okay. Oh, that's a fair few of them. Oh, wait, maybe? No, that's sort of land on the ground, isn't it? Okay, they're stuck there. How am I? Oh, maybe. Oh, I found out you can hide in the barrels. That's good to know. Oh, nope, didn't want to do that. And throw that way. Gonna roll. Roll in. Taking one of them out. Try it again. Yeah. Okay. On water. And yeah, cool. I wonder what's happened. I wonder what. I'll do it next time. See what happens when you put Rose in it. Then take the colour. It remains forever frozen. Oh, don't want to do that. Yeah, back together again. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, let's push you. Not throw you into the wall. Okay, so let's put some colour here. There we go. There's more colour there. Take the colour from here. And I need the giant. Oh, it's open just enough now. Okay, let's just turn on. Guessing that second switch raised it that little bit more. If you pull down the lever, you can launch whatever's on it far away. I see. So, could I do this? I hit the wrong point. There we go. Interact. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, I see. Okay, so we need to drop this. And let's see. Okay, let's push this. No, we can't push it, okay. Switch to giant. Okay, do that. And the fact he still holds it while he's like that. Oh, it's not that. Right then, put this here. You can't interrupt. Oh no, you can. Oh! Ah, I see, okay. Let's not do that. And. You there. Yeah, well, yeah, I wasn't expecting the giant to be able to interact with it. Cool. Switch back. God damn, I need to reset this room, don't I? Yes. Right then. Let's go. Let's put Rose here. Just pop. Pull the switch. Bye bye. It's in the way, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. So, you go here first. Walk back, pull the switch. Then we... How are we doing this? Walk back. Over there? Guess that should be fine. Pop you there, Rose. Should be okay now. Ooh, barely. Barely. Oh, crap. Like that. Oh, I could have just done that. Damn. Oh, cool, we got it. Yeah, we done it, giant. Let's not do that again. At least we found the minimum height for doing that. So, yay, I guess, for figuring that out. Figuring it out. Cool, and then swap over. Oh yeah, it doesn't fit. Yeah, I thought. Can't believe I fell off like that. Oh. There we go. I wish the interact more wasn't like the L1 or LB button. Yeah, that should be fine. I really like the way the giant carries her. Cool, over, steal that. Huh, now that's in the way. You would give us. Oh, yes! Yes! Caught her. Mid-air. Crap. I didn't... Oh, God. Hang on. Oh, I wasn't looking where I was going. Hang on, I'll get back to where I was. Okay, and... Yay, we're finally through. And let's not walk too forward now. Okay, bye giant, leaving you behind for a little while. Sorry, I thought I could walk on that. So what do we go get here? That key? Hang on, the giant could just walk through this. Ah, that is a mess there, say the least. Oh, I see, cool. So we put the barrel here, watch this guy, and fling! Yeah, that's how we do it. Yeah. I imagine I'm gonna get Rose killed an awful lot. Okay, I'm gonna... Trigger that first. I wonder. Put this down. Then switch over here. Now she's protected in the barrel. Yay! it works. I could put a down, right? Right. Oh no, okay. It's the right idea. I just need to put the barrel in a better place. Actually, I just thought, can she, no, she can't do anything while she's in a barrel. Fair enough. Okay, hopefully this doesn't spawn Rose in a terrible place. Is she doing that? Okay, how do I get out again? Oh, no, okay. A bit more to the left. Actually, do I even bother? I'll give it one more go. Then we'll see what's past here. And then... yeah, see what's past here. See if we get this armory done. Should be fine, right? No, okay, that's just death right there. Giant to me. Right then, let's see what's up here. Thank God for this conveniently placed barrel. Yeah, go, Rose! Oh, okay. That was quite nice. That was quite nice to watch. Okay, let's hop down. Oh no! My bad. I think I killed Rose more with a giant than I have with anything else at this moment in time. Oh wow, I killed quite a few though. Jump over. Let's not throw Rose. Let's not touch anything. Damn, I was close to a checkpoint. Nope. Okay, I think we'll call it here. Because I done goofed quite a bit. So that does it for this episode of Rose in the Twilight. I have been your host, Tinman, and I'm signing off. Goodbye.